In this video, I will show you how to update Telegram application Android. Firstly, you need to get up into your Play Store and type for Telegram, and then if you have the chance to update that session here on that right button, you're going to be available to tap on that update section. But as you can see, I don't have that option because I have the latest version of Telegram, and this is why I have just the option for open.